In this video, I will tell you how you can find job abroad in any other country. So in this video, I will give you 5 steps or 5 ways of finding job in other countries. For example, if you are an Indian and if you are looking for job in USA, UK, Canada, Australia, any other country, these 5 ways might help you. So watch the video till the end. The very first way is studying in that country. Every country will give job to the localites. They will prefer the localites people first, any employer. Now, if you want to get job in a specific country, then my recommendation will be do graduation or post graduation in that country, so that while you are doing your post graduation or MS or education, higher studies, you will be considered as a localite there. There will be very high chances of employers hiring you. Employers will give very less chances to a person who is already staying in a different country. So calling that person for a specific work, for a specific job, is a very rare situation. So study in that specific country and get hired in that country itself. This is the first way. Second way is, if you're already working in any IT company, let us assume you are working as a software developer and onshore, you are in the onshore team. Onshore team means Indian team, we can say. And you also have another team at the offshore client location. Let us assume the client is staying in USA. Client is from the USA. And there is another team of from the same company you are working in India. Another team who is in the client's location. So that team will be called as offshore team. So if you are already working in an IT company and if your performance is very good and if the project requires you to travel to the offshore team client location and work there, in that situation also you can move to that specific country and you can get hired there. So this is the second way of getting hired or getting job, finding job in a different country. The third way is country specific job portals. Like how in India we have Naukri.com. We all know about Naukri.com, right? So every country will have their specific job portals also. For example, in USA, very frequently used job portals are LinkedIn, ZipRecruiter, Simply Hired, Dice.com, Indeed.com. These are few job portals that are frequently used by the Americans, the job portal from the USA. Now, if you search for jobs in these job portals, that will be easy for you to land a job in the USA. But make sure that you check the job description. If there is a company which will sponsor you for the job, companies which will sponsor you for the job, I mean to say traveling and everything, they will take care of that kind of companies. You can apply from staying in India only. So applying through job portals, popular job portals specific to that country, like that also you can land a job in that specific country. That is the third way of finding a job. The fourth way of finding a job is contacting a recruitment company or a job consultancy. Usually there are so many recruitment companies and job consultancies which will help you in getting placed in that particular any specific country. So contacting these recruitment companies or job consultancies is also one of the way. But one thing you have to be sure that you analyze or you understand if that company is a real company or a fake company. And good companies, usually they charge very big amount to help you to get placed in any specific country. That is the fourth way, contacting job consultancies and recruitment agencies. The fifth way is a bit a funny kind of a way of or strategy, I can say. If you get married to a person who is a localite or who is a citizen of that particular specific country, if you marry that person, in that way also you can go to that country and you can start working there. So that is the fifth strategy of how you can find a job in abroad any other country. So I hope you like this video, you like the content of this video. If you really did, then please click the like button. If you have any questions, you can put down in the comment section of this video. If you are watching my video for the first time, or if you are only watching, not have subscribed yet, then please do subscribe now. And don't forget to click the bell icon as well. My name is Sushmita and this is my English YouTube channel called Sushmita Madhu. Thank you so much and namaste.